They're still in shock that something like this can happen and they haven't owned up to it.
It's been 6 months since the service at the Lawrence E. Moon Funeral Home in Pontiac. 6 months since the casket was lowered into the ground at Perry Mount Park Cemetery. And for 6 months now, Spencer Tillman has insisted the body inside was not his dad.
It wasn't our father. So at that point, you're in shock. Like, that's not our father. We keep telling them it's not our father, and they're not listening.
Spencer says he and his siblings knew right away it was not 64-year-old Larry Tillman.
We tried everything we could. I want people to know that we did try to stop the funeral. We tried to warn them several times that this is not my father. It's just, they just didn't listen and still not listening to this day.
But they're hoping they will listen now, filing a lawsuit seeking $10 million in damages and $75 million for malicious fraud, gross negligence, and intentional infliction of emotional distress.
This is really not about the money. It's really about the emotional distress that Spencer, his family, his siblings have had to go through.
Kamala Sessoms represents Spencer Tillman. They're speaking via Zoom from Atlanta, where Spencer and his family live. Sessoms says her office has attempted to get answers repeatedly from Moon Funeral Home, but to no avail. Remember, this was all back in June. Now the state licensing board investigation, well, that's still ongoing. Separately, Spencer says he had to contact the morgue himself to get a photo to try to prove to Moon Funeral Home that body was not Larry Tillman.
He called, he emailed, he sent them the photos that the medical examiner's office sent to them. And they adamantly denied that there was any mix-up.
When I spoke to Moon himself the day after, when I had to get the morgue photo myself, he had the insensitivity to say to me, doesn't he look better?
Which is why they say they've been forced to file a federal lawsuit in search of answers. Who was in that casket and where is Larry Tillman?
We still don't know where my father is.
The attorney for Moon Funeral Home did not return calls for comment, but issued this statement over the summer saying, quote, the allegations are false, malicious, and not true. We investigated allegations and absolutely not true, end quote. But Spencer Tillman and his attorney absolutely believe otherwise and say it might come down to petitioning the health department to have the remains exhumed and tested.
There's absolutely no doubt that person in the casket was not Larry Tillman, was not our father.
In Pontiac, Amy Lang, Fox 2 News.